Bollywood celebrities came together to attend a grand party organized by the Ambanis for Akash Ambani and fiancee Shloka Mehta. Akash, the eldest son of Mukesh Ambani and Nita Ambani, created headlines as he exchanged rings with his ladylove Shloka in Goa. To celebrate their togetherness and to welcome the new member to the family, the Ambanis threw a grand party, and in the guest list were Bollywood biggies like Shah Rukh Khan, Karan Johar, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan with daughter Aaradhya and Katrina Kaif, amongst others. Just like any other Ambani celebration, this one too was a grand affair. Shah Rukh and Karan were seen posing with the lovebirds Akash and Shloka, and Aishwarya stepped down at the venue with her lovely daughter Aaradhya. Also seen at the venue were Kiran Rao, John Abraham, Sagarika Ghatke with husband Zaheer Khan, and celebrity photographer Dabu Ratnani with wife Manisha. Akash and Shloka are expected to tie the knot later this year, but an official statement from the families of the two is still awaited. Shloka Mehta is the daughter of Russell Mehta, who heads Rosie Blue Diamonds, one of the country's leading diamond companies. The Ambanis and Mehtas know each other well. Akash and Shloka are alumni of the famed Dhirubhai Ambani International School in the Bandra Kurla complex in Mumbai. While Akash is on the board of Reliance Jio, Shloka is a director with Rosie Blue Foundation and is co-founder of Connect 4, an organization that helps NGOs get volunteers for various causes. Well, the industry waits for one of the grandest weddings of the century to take place.